So at this point, it is locked in that Shawn Michaels will be coming out of retirement at WWE Crown Jewel. And I keep on saying that WWE wants to put him in a tag team match before they put him in a singles match. Now, D-Generation X will be facing the Brothers of Destruction at the Crown Jewel event, and it seems like WWE might be planning Shawn's next match after that, because reports are claiming that Shawn Michaels will be facing The Undertaker at Survivor Series. Now, this match is also rumored to happen at the Royal Rumble, but what WWE is trying to do is that they want to set up the tag team match at the Super Showdown, then they want to set up the singles match at the Crown Jewel event. So right now, this is basically all the information that we know. I'm not sure the next time Shawn could be wrestling after Survivor Series, but I would put my money on WrestleMania. So like I said, right now, this is all the information that we know. It seems like Shawn Michaels versus The Undertaker could be happening at Survivor Series. Now, is this something that you want to see? Be sure to let me know. And as always, once I do get some more information, I will drop an update video on this channel so you guys can stay up to date. But right now, that's pretty much all I really have for you guys in this video. But thank you for watching it. Be sure to like, definitely subscribe for more WWE videos every single day. But anyways, guys, I'll be talking to you later. Peace.